freedom, right? Without them, do you think that we could be sitting here doing our children's sermon this morning? No, I don't think so either. But you know what? Some people, they didn't just retire from the service, like you said. Some of them died in the battle, didn't they? And you know what? This day is supposed to be a happy day because we are celebrating our freedom and that some of those people made it out. But you know what? We don't have to be sad about those people that died because a bunch of those people actually probably went to heaven, right? They probably got to see God. There's a Bible verse that says, even though my flesh is destroyed, yet I will still see God myself. And so that's pretty cool that they fought for our country and our freedom. And even though they didn't make it out to be honored and celebrated, they're still in heaven being honored and celebrated, right? And so that Bible verse isn't just made for people who are in the Army or the Air Force or any kind of service. That also is for us. That also means that even though one day we may die and our flesh may be destroyed and everything, but we can still be honored and see in the presence of Jesus, right? That's pretty cool, right? So that's pretty cool how this one little flag stands for us getting to see God, right? Yeah. So let's remember that on Friday that we need to honor our vets and remember that we need to thank them because without them we wouldn't be sitting here, okay? All right, let's pray. Dear God, thank you so much for allowing us to have the honor to serve our vets and to honor them on Friday and allowing them to fight for our country in honor of you and remembrance of you. In your name we pray.